Should investors cheer or fear Fed rate hikes? The Fed lifted off of zero rates with a 25 basis point hike. But as they got off zero, they also released their so-called dot plot, a survey of where FOMC members think that rates might go in the future. The results were somewhat of a surprise. On average, FOMC members see themselves hiking rates to around 2% or maybe slightly higher this year. That implies at least 125 basis point rate hike at each of the remaining six Fed meetings in 2022, and possibly even one or more 50 basis point rate hikes. So, was the stock market upset with this? Not at all. Stocks generally reacted positively to the news. But why? Shouldn't higher rates be bad for stocks? Well, the answer is complicated. Equity valuations tend to vary inversely with the level of long-term bond yields, but they don't care so much about short-term Fed rates. Part of the reason why the stock market has near-record valuation levels is because long-term bond yields are still relatively low. But bond yields have been rising amid persistent inflation, hence the reaction to the Fed announcement. Higher short-term interest rates from the Fed might keep a lid on inflation expectations. Keeping a lid on inflation expectations might, in turn, keep a lid on long-term bond yields. And keeping a lid on long-term bond yields might allow the equity market to float to ever higher valuation levels. But higher inflation and higher long-term bond yields remain a major risk.